I met Jean-Jacques Annaud in 1991 for our first collaboration together, and he had a wonderful project based on the book by Marguerite Duras called L'Amant, The Lover. He's a very creative director and very accurate in his direction. He came to me with a series of notes and examples about the music in Vietnam, the ethnic music in Vietnam, and also what was the dance music in Vietnam, because he wanted me to write two dances to be played on the set, and he needed the demos for the choreographer, because Jane March, who is the main character, had to dance these two dances with the main character, Chinese character. So I wrote in the 30s style two dances, one foxtrot and one called One Step.
You have no idea how weak I am.